Well, for Crowcoin, currently at 53 cents. I said the 618 is down here at 50, 51 cents, and I don't see you going below 50 cents. And that red line was a worst case scenario. Right now, you're on life support on Crow. So if you go much lower, it's going to be extremely bearish. The God pans on the 1 hour chart are saying you should be going up from here. So I hope for that reason. I just hope for everyone holding Crow, you don't go below 50 cents. But I don't think you will unless Bitcoin crashes below 50. I'm sorry, below 47K. So that's kind of it for Crowcoin. Let me look at the next FIPS. So if this is the low, the 0.5 is up here at 59 cents, which I know I've talked about that price for many weeks now, or at least a week or two. The 0.382 is up here at 67 cents. If you get above that, I believe I said 77 cents was the next target. And then you have shots up here towards 92 cents. And then I said anywhere between $1.10 and $1.34. So somewhere in between there would be the next high if you made a new all-time high. But we're a long ways away from that now. We're 50, 60% away from a new all-time high right now. So I don't think we should be talking about that. But those are the targets to the upside. If we do crash lower, which I really don't see happening, unless Bitcoin falls again below 47K, then that would be the 0.76 at 40 cents, which, my God, if you got Curl below 50 cents, you'd be... that'd be awesome for whoever's doing it. And then you have a major local low down here at 25 cents, which if that happened, I'd be thinking you're in a bear market. So that's about all I got. And you're, like I said, you're extremely bearish on the daily time frame if Crow falls below 50 cents. So hopefully that doesn't happen. And the macro uptrend on the daily time frame would also be invalidated if you don't hold 50 cents. So that's all I got. See you guys in the next one.